Hey, what's up? In this video, I'll be going over the Benchwheel 1800W dual motor Skateboard. So basically, there's the Benchwheel Skateboard and B-board, and the only difference between the two is the shape of the deck. Here I am pairing the controller to the board, which is done automatically when you turn on the controller and board. Note on the controller there are 5 LEDs, the top 2 indicate whether you're in low speed or high speed mode, and the bottom 3 indicate the battery capacity. Push the thumb trigger forward for speed, and back for brakes.
Go.
Okay, so watch as I cross the street. Watch the bird to the right of me. This seagull. Here we go. Up to.
Oh, what's that?
Something's going on over here. Let's check it out. So it looks like there's some sort of festival happening, which isn't always around. Heron Silo Park. It's about 7 o'clock here, around the viaduct. There's a lot of restaurants here. Food smells amazing right now. I feel like I need some sunglasses or something to... That right there is a death trap to skateboard riders. This path is really nice.